More than 5 dozen students in Colorado have earned some impressive bragging rights. 65 students across the state earned a perfect score on the ACT test, a college admissions test. That's less than 0.5% of the 15,000 kids who took the test. 12 of the students with perfect scores attended Douglas County schools.
Wow. Amazing.
Yeah.